We have two aerators in the Lawnaire series walk behind aerators. One is a 19 inch width LA4 easy steer, and one is a 26 and a half inch width LA5 easy steer. The difference between the two is the size and the tine bank. On the 19 inch LA4 series, it's two tine banks less than the LA5. So it's smaller on the back end, able to get into smaller areas. The easy steer technology is all about being able to aerate without taking the tines out of the ground, being able to steer the unit and maneuver the unit pretty easily. The tine bank is on a one-way bearing set, so when you turn the unit, you don't have to take it out of the ground. Easy steer technology with one-way bearings on the back end of the machine. These tine banks will move one way but not the other. Drives the machine forward. Nice thing on this unit is the handle design. It's sturdy, it's heavy duty. You can raise and lower the machine very easily just by using this lever, and that drops the wheels, drops the tines into the ground, and then you're in your aerating position. We do have engine options on the LA5. The LA5 has either a Honda or a Briggs engine. Either way on this machine, it's got a 6-to-1 gearbox reduction, so very easily usable and long-lasting engines. Front end of the machine is protected by this bumper guards. If you're running into trees or buildings or anything, it'll protect the engine, protect the front end of the machine. The weight bars are removable. Removable weights on both the LA4 and LA5 easy steer. Move the lever up, pull the weight bar out. All you do is take them out, and that's really good if you're on a slope and you need to maintain a level surface. You don't want the tines to rock or the unit to rock at all on the ground. So when you're on an uneven surface and you're aerating, you can take one side out or the other and maintain a stable platform of the machine. The fillable weight drum has the protected plug right here. And all you do is take the plug out, fill it with water or sand, put the plug back in, and then your balanced weight transfer is on the machine. And that's for a ballast transfer weight to drive the tines into the ground as deep as you can. So again, when you engage the tines into the ground, all you're doing is transferring that weight to the tines for maximum penetration. The front drum is tapered, so it makes it easier to steer. Along with the back end, easy steer technology is on the front and the back. Safety on the unit, we've got these covered lift mechanisms. All you do is lift here and lift on the front of the machine to load and unload from a truck. So this unit can be used in the backyards and tighter areas. We have removable wheels to get into smaller gates. Pull the pin, lift the machine up, take the wheel off, and now you can aerate in the backyards. Also on the LA4, we have a foldable handle. Two knobs here, unscrew them, the handle folds down for easy storage and easy loading and unloading on trucks and trailers. Everything else between the two is basically the same. Weight bar, weight transfer, use of the machine.